Their master works all. Their master works all.
Lordly foreign knife. This knights use a specific big ass shield. Yeah, they do. Dude, that's awesome. Holy. Oh, yes. That is awesome.
Any you like, what will it be today? What will it be? Have your pick come again soon.
But if you look at, like, my character, just because we did not start off as a warrior, he can't carry a whole lot. It's like the only gripe I have right now with our character is just he cannot carry. A skill, you summon a magic spear that floats, and when you hit it, it sends a magic missile like the mage does. Oh, that sounds cool. This might be my, like, in between, like, I was going sorcerer. This is pretty cool. Oh shit, guess what I got rid of though. I can't taunt. Oh, that sky dance is cute. I can fly. Also, character weight interferes on carry capacity. Oh, so wait, the fact that I made him shorter, stouter means that he has less to lift? Let's see what happens when she does. Hit me. No, don't hit her. Oh, biscuits. Okay, please. No. Wow. Oh, God. Got me. Come on. What? Not the sort of like cool thing I was hoping for, just. Just got reach. She doesn't. They are dropping 1,000 experience. I'm more than positive it's scaling up, chat. It's gotta, right? It's like scaling to our level, because before they were only giving us like 400 experience. Yeah, it's weird that there's no taunt for the Mystic Knight. Oh, I usually mod that in. 100 years, we went from the roaring 20s to the screaming 20s. Yes. Or things change. They stay the same. Well, with a nice stone here.
Him who knows that I know what he seeks to know, knows it well.
He knows.
He who knows not what I know, or know not.
It's like the thing, Phoenix. Uh-huh. Except for it's the knowings of the nose. He knows? Ghost?
Then congratulations are due. You have found the man you seek. I am, or was, perhaps like you, a child of man, bound to the dragon.
What happened to your arms?
Well met, young Arisen. I am he who was forged by the dragon.
Okay, so is he real? Is he a ghost? Is the person there real? Are they a ghost?
Well met, Arisen of the present day. New forged link in the grand chain. You have come seeking meaning for that slate and the words it bears. There is none.
Oh, that sucks. Hey, you see this ancient thing that people have been like theory crafting all this time? It means nothing.
None, save that it brought you here to me. My form can be discerned only by the true
Hey, Dodgy.
Arisen. I am the Dragon Forged.
Give me one sec.
I think you can't amp.
Come on, little one.
Go now. Tell him that gave you the cipher of what you have heard here.
Which is nothing, actually. So, I mean, it's great. I'm talking to a dead person. Genie, hey, back is hurting again. The same pain I felt 6 years ago when I had a pinched nerve and slipped disc. Ooh, sorry.
The slate you bear holds no meaning beyond having brought you here, Arisen. But take heart. Our meeting.
Are you thinking that you slipped another disc, or just more as in the pinched nerve is actually acting up?
My form can be discerned only by.
Alright, let's head back to Max. Try to rotate this. Go. Oh, but I got an appointment for Thursday morning. At least you actually have a plan. My doctor, so I had a standing fall a couple years ago on ice and landed on my right elbow and for like weeks could not lift with it. The doctor at the time that I had didn't know what to do, which isn't the sort of thing you want to hear from your doctor. But the current doctor, what she had me do is she got an x-ray. She said, doesn't look broken. Well, there's no fracture that she can tell. And she's like, yeah, just you probably just have a slipped nerve that will just occasionally pinch. I'm like, oh, goody. She goes, you can try to exercise it out. You can try to do therapy. But as far as I can see, it's just not gonna. Congratulations, you're getting older. Like, oh, that's okay. Chat. It's like there's nothing that she goes, no. She goes, you just gotta be very mindful of it. All you really can do about it. I was like, oh, okay.
Not a text, you say? A cipher crafted to bring you to the Dragonforged. I see. If this man speaks true and is immortal, there's a fair chance he guided his grace as well. Be that the case, his words are well worth heeding, sir. Meet with him as time allows. With luck, he'll lead you to victory as well.
Do they not think it's strange? Like, is he actually physically there? Or is he just a ghost that only the Arisen can see?
Then the gatherings of salvation did have sinister purpose.
Yes! They're meeting in secret in a creepy-ass catacomb mausoleum. They're not meeting out in the open. They're meeting at dark. That sounds like a cult. Just because the name says salvation does not mean it's salvation. Did nobody get that memo?
Tis a grave shame the Elysians slipped our snare. We shall redouble our vigilance here to keep the city safe. I fear you are as like a target as Grand Sorin, though. Pray, be wary, Arisen. For now, I leave you with my thanks.
And my ding.
It would be my honor to show the choice is yours. This is a high honor, Arisen. See, you do not
Brett's
take it like-
at the right, the raise at work, details. By the way. That's past the state of Washington bump, right? Because I know that January 1st, it bumped up to 1486. Or something like that. Which, wow. Mom, they gave her a quarter above it. So, yeah. She's still on probation. But here's the thing. When we went to her physical therapy yesterday, we found out that where her physical therapist is where she has a potential job opportunity that's going to be paying like about $18 an hour, upwards of $25 an hour. And what the therapist was saying is they're hurting really bad for experienced workers. And mom's like, I got experience. She goes, apply. Like, just do it. I went from 1475 to 1549 now. Good. Damn good.
Wondrous tidings, Arisen. The Duke is to grant you an audience. His grace wishes to commend you for your valor and your service to the land. Know, however, that
now,
any errand you have
Genie,
taken on
I don't
will be
know
left
if you're interested
complete.
In this, but there is, and I don't know if this would like be too much of a like a distance to travel, but depending on where you live, I do know that there is a bank teller's position open for Bank of America. The only reason I know this is because since I've been working with Mark, the loan officer, to try to get the house, he's been talking about all the different positions that have been opening up where he works and where like all of the Bank of America's are. But it's 1750 an hour being a bank teller. If you have any interest, I would recommend taking a look at their careers for Bank of America if you're looking for something a little different. So, yeah.
You will also be asked to return your writ of permission to join the hunt. If you have aught left undone, pray tend to it afore you come to see the Duke, sir.
I don't know the exact, like, requirements that they expect a person to have, but that might actually help out. Be better pay, potentially, and then, well, for sure, better pay, and then maybe less lifting. So, yeah, just throwing that out there. I know you live in the same city I do, so if you're curious, take a look. I know they have a job out in the valley I know they have a job out in Newport Highway area, and I know they have a job downtown. So they're all bank teller entry level positions, and the starting pay is really good. So, yeah.
I must be clear. Your audience with His Grace will put an end to any current tasks, and you will be asked to return your license to the Worm Hunt.
Having gone through, like, into their building a few times already, it's really chill. Like, real chill, bank teller. So, that sounds like, you know, something. Take a look at it.
Knowing that, are you prepared? You are quite certain. No tasks left incomplete? No need for the license to the hunt?
I already did all the license to the hunt.
Understood. Then pray, enter the castle, sir.
I love how he's just like, hey, you sure you want this, buddy? Because here's the thing. If you skip out on this, you're gonna miss out on all the stuff. You sure? You really sure? I appreciate that, game, because honestly, what sucks more is when you hit a quest and then all of a sudden you didn't realize that was the turning point in the game. And it's like all of those quests that you were going to do, that you've been like holding off because you maybe got ensnared by the story, they're all gone.
A guide awaits within to see you to His Grace.
I should also mention that we have yet to find our waifu. Still searching. Still searching for that certain someone. That way the game doesn't like force it on us. I think we found that certain someone.
Tonight the Fisher Knight leaves the humble shores of home for the heady depths of Kart. Pray, let this token from humble Festy garner favor with the Leviathans within. Tut-tut, no time for thanks, friend. The Duke awaits.
Oh. Hang on, give me a second. Phone's ringing. Phoenix, welcome back. We have found love. Chat, we have found love. Possibly. I don't know. Can we romance? Does anyone know off the top of their head? Can you romance the jester? Is that an option? Why did you put this on my head? Why did you... What is going on?
Pray, do not play a greater fool than I, sir. I do not welcome the competition. The Duke awaits.
Okay. And they put this stupid hat on my head because... Why exactly? Are you threatened by me, old-timer? There's old-timer. You haven't found me. Sorry, Phoenix.
I fear your crown outshines my own.
So this is how I'd be treated. And I didn't want this.
By my command, every road in Grancis shall be open to you henceforth as a member of the Worm Hunt. May your efforts help deliver us from the shadow of the dragon. As long as that damnable beast draws breath, I'll fain accept any help upon offer. All right.
He doesn't have a whole lot of faith in us, does he? Can I take this hat off now? I can't take the hat off. It's stuck. Great. See to the royal orders. Alright, you're coming home with me, buddy. What? What?
Ah, the glorious return of the inimitable, the indomitable, the unforgettable!
I'm gonna give you a skull.
Oh, bliss, oh, rapture.
He likes that?
I jest, Fisher Knight, for I am a jester. Oh, bliss! And now his grace has you in his direct employ. Your rise to glory is an inspiration, humble knight, and no man looks up to you so much as I. And now his grace has you in his direct employ. Oh, bliss! And now his grace has you. Oh, please.
It is a little disturbing that giving a skull to somebody is actually an option in the game. This is not a bad thing at all. Oh. Troublesome Tome. Stefan asks you locate Solomit's Grimoire, a tome empowered with arcane magics. It seems the book you remained somewhere in Granis is now no longer completable. Oh, and his son is dead. So those were... Oh, shit. Oh, you can romance the jester. With skulls, apparently. Look, he's just trying to get ahead of the curve, chat. Like, hey, princess in the flower garden. Romance in the air.
My. Apologies, dear warrior. But to see a face austere as the castle walls adorned with this. Still, 'tis more agreeable than the endlessly dour air of most of my husband's sawn swords.
Valid. It's kind of cute,
after all.
Like,
the brave ought not need their raiment to speak for their mettle, no?
He is making some serious eye candy look at it like, hey, 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 hey.
Hail, dear warrior of the lovely helm. I fear I am remiss in asking your name, sir.
Also feel like I know that voice actress.
Arisen? You must forgive me. I fear I am grossly ignorant in matters of war. I had thought all who fought shared the title warrior.
Okay. Never mind.
By decree of the Duke, you are to be allowed free passage into the castle. This right extends only to your person, and you are advised to comport yourself fittingly. A grievous breach in conduct will see you removed from the castle, or worse. You will take your orders from the Duke's Chamberlain, Aldous. Speak to him for further instruction. May the Maker see you on to further glory, sir.
How fared your audience with his grace, Arisen?
And great.
Aldous Ludric Sorn at your service, sir. I serve as a Chamberlain in the Duke's court. As you may have seen for yourself, it seems his grace is unwell. In truth, there is worry enough to make any man's head ache. but I fear he ails of worse than worry. Perhaps I ought not speak further on the matter, for my own well-being. I am charged with assigning royal orders, tasks of great importance by the Duke himself. Pray forgive the bother, but I ask that you come to see me here in the castle whenever circumstances allow you to take on assignment. The future of this war is murky, sir. May your efforts help to bring its end into sight.
Damn, I look good.
Oh, what's my doctor is? Same. Current doctor has been really good. And the doctor before has also been good, but the doctor before that, a little weird. She was just, it's a little weird. Yeah.
You are to see me for your assignments, and no one else.
Honestly, I can't remember. That was probably 6 years ago-ish. The clinic that I go to is connected to Kaiser, right? But the thing is, a lot of the doctors that go through there, they're only there for like a couple years. And then they usually tap out. They'll either go to whatever their main like career path is, or they try to go for something in hospital, right? Or something closer to the hospital. So, yeah. But she was just, I think the word would be dismissive. She was very dismissive of anything you would tell her. And then when it would become a problem, she would always ask you, like, well, why didn't you tell me this before? And, you know, it's right there in my medical records. You can see it. It's there. I was expecting this, and telling you there was an issue, possibly an issue, and yeah. That was my doctor 2 days ago. Really? Yeah, see, my doctor right now is, Dr. Julie Lemire. Really nice woman. She's been keeping up on my blood pressure, because she's like, just making sure. Oh, 2 doctors ago. Okay. Yeah, my doctor, the doctor at the time, she was just very dismissive. And it doesn't feel good when you go into the, like, when you say, okay, I have this, this is my medical history. And the doctor's like, yeah, okay, whatever. It's like, wait, did you just say whatever? Like, that is not something you want to hear.
I speak for his grace on such matters. My word is his. As such, any task deserves your full and immediate attention.
She was kind of a portly woman. Dark hair. Tannish skin. Like 5'3", 5'4". But I completely blank on her name. But then I also can't remember the doctor that I had before. Here's the thing. I only see them like once a year. Like, that's it. I remember Kaiser, or I think it was Kaiser at the time. They had dropped me for like a month because I didn't realize that I had to at least have a mandatory physical every year. Otherwise, they'd drop you. If you have no health issues at all, you have to at least have one doctor's visit. Otherwise, they will remove all of your medical. I was like, wait, what? Like, well, you didn't show up. You never made an appointment. Yeah, because I wasn't sick. I was healthy. Doing good. And she goes, well, yeah, but you at least have to show to like let us know that you still need us. That's stupid. Like, if you said mandatory need to have a physical, that's different. But they never ever explicitly stated it was a mandatory thing. So I had like a freak out 1 month or 1 year, and I was like, okay, apparently I'm getting a letter saying I don't have any medical, and da 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 da, and go through the whole process again. And they're like, yeah, just make sure you at least do one physical a year. So I was told I was going to die from a blood clot. Wow. Did that, I'm assuming that got corrected.
Pray, make your choice, sir.
aid the corpse on the hunting expedition.
No doubt you're aware the roads are ever more overrun with beasts of every stripe.